Hi, what do you want to watch? Welcome back to Football Manager. Man City away coming up, followed by Leeds United at home. One game a heck of a lot easier than the other, but football, anything can happen. So let's get to it and find out, eh? We are also a few days away from December, and we need to keep half an eye on some contract renewals. Under 23 is coming up tomorrow, which we could absolutely ignore. Who was in this list here? Yeah, that's fine. So just want to have a quick look. I think the only contracts we've got are Luke Dre, who we don't want, Jimmy Sewell, Zanella, Osmond. Do we want him or not? Probably not. Tyler Bloomfield? Again, probably not. Okay. And we then need to also look at the ones like Rossiter, who can go. Broha. For status, no status set, not available for loan. I will trigger that contract extension. There we go. Right, the Reaver. So it doesn't have that much potential. Yeah, we'd let him go. Garay. Bolton have an obligation to buy if they can stay up. Doesn't look very likely at the moment. Ramos. You can go. What about Lewis Reed? He's got loads of potential. Okay, so breakthrough prospect. Three-year contract. So he does that. Done deal. Alistair Hilton also has a good potential. Deal. Steve Wright. Trigger that contract extension. Okay, there. Extension. Kavanaugh. He's got some potential as well. New contract, future prospect. 3 years, 1,500. Five and two and a half, 500 quid, 250, 250. 2 grand after 10 games. Done deal. Okay, Mount Osborne we don't want. Glenn Ingram. Don't want him either. Tyler Bloomfield we don't want. And then everyone else is under contract, right? Excellent. Let's pop you back there. Right. You there. So there's only Deion Sanderson that has a year left, but we've got a 1 year contract extension on him if we want it. Okay, that all sorted. We best get on because we've got two games to contend with. So we're already likely to run over. Under 18s lose to Boston United, the team who would join bottom. But we are 2 points clear at the top. Chelsea beat Southampton, that helps. And Portsmouth knock out York. Get it away to Preston in the 3 o'clocks. And lose 2-1. 10 men. Palace beat Norwich. Newcastle lose to Wolves. And West Brom win a game. Wow. From when their first game of the season. Leicester Arsenal up next. I'm going to go ones each. Nailed it. And I'm going to go 3-0 to City. Right, so we do have a game coming up against Leeds. Let's not feel the weakened team, but let's not go crazy, yeah. I'm gonna leave Jolly in. So he can play for the under 23s. 60 minutes. Sanders is already available. Capone is going to miss out for D'Amico. I think that's what we're going to go with then, yeah? Let's go. How are you approaching the task? I have to hope he has it off there. See with him. We need Thiago to play well. Right, Phillips. Go on, let's get an early lead. Barlow. Look what goes long. Man City have it, and I think we know what's about to happen. Otaro drives, plays in Sané, good save by Barlow. Johnny away, but running to the edge of the area. Rabona and Natalo scores. 3rd minute, 1-0 down. Seems to be an unhealthy amount of Rabonas taken in this game compared to actual real life. Far too high up the pitch. Both picks up a yellow to join Laporte. He's only 32 now. Wow. And Silva. There's to Silva by Barlow. Over the top by Sonny. It's all Man City at the moment, but the longer it stays 1-0 to them, the better. There's Jolly just before half time, wide of the post. There's Sonny. Flipped on, hits the woodwork, and the ball clears. It should be half time. Only one side in it. Could have the one chance, but. Got to take them, I guess. I can see that. Sonny to Kyle George. 1st minute of the second half, and we've conceded again. Oh, Lautaro is Martinez. Right, okay, I get you now. Almost an hour gone. Here he comes again, Martinez. Deflected wide of his own player. Silva drives forward. Cardi wide the post. We might look to take a few players off. Take off Wright Phillips from higher. Take off Dimitri C for Rocky. Let's bring Capani on for D'Amico. There you go. Let's go right. We'll go attacking with a new front three. Just to see if we can get a goal back, and if we can, who knows? Mane and Silva both pick up yellows. Ends it up with 2s each, 1 each a team in each half. A gunboat makes it 3-2 to Blythe. Unfortunately, that's not going to be the scoreline. Here comes City again. Stones, Birch crosses. A gunboat takes it off Martinez. Plays in Rocky. Rocky loses it to Cumbula. Report. Push back. Here comes Caio Jorge. Pull back Martinez. Saved by Barlow. Move. To Thiago. Thiago goes forward. Rocky. To Hume. Defends Capani. Can't take his chance and it's a side netting. Had two chances realistically in this game. Like quarter chances I guess, but taking neither of them. Heading into the last minute, here comes City, off the line by Jolly. 3 minutes of injury time once this is up. There we go. 2.5 minutes left. Berge finds Lewis. Finds Riccardi to Berge to Britta, straight at Barlow. And it will remain 2-0. 90 seconds to go and it's a corner. Riccardi to take. Over the top, well, tipped over the top by Barlow. 65 seconds to go. And it's gone in. Off American Laporte. And it's 3-0. And unfortunately, my pre-match prediction appears to have been right. Time for four, just to prove me wrong. Lewis to Riccardi. And that's it. Port is the man of the match at the end. They've done okay given who we're playing. I mean, the board will probably be concerned about it, but what can we do? They go to second in the league. Some bafflements. Didn't have a really stuck alternative in the. See how that goes. It's magnificent, right? Okay, Stones is 32-year-old and he's on the transfer list for 9.5 million. Seems a bit harsh. Heavy 3-0 at City is not a heavy defeat, right? They need to watch some football, these guys. And I've dropped to a B plus. They need a sense of reality. Still waiting planning permission. Need to get their arse in gear and get my stadium sorted out and name it after me. That's what they should be doing instead of giving me a B plus. We should see the third round draw for the FA Cup come out soon. Liverpool win away at United. Spurs beat Leeds to keep Leeds in trouble. Hull only get a point. Keeps them rooted to the bottom. That was against at home against 10 men for most of the game after they were 1-0 up. So West Brom and Hull still massive favourites to go down. Draw in Division 4 North East. Let's go and select we scored for the Leeds game. Right, so Bogner's in for Barlow. Right, Salah's in. Miller can come in for Thiao. Diego for a Gungbo. Wadham in for Bove. Right, Phillips was absolutely shocking. With Bayer, Capani, see if he can come out for Rocky. Okay, first team player is suggestion. Why would you be playing Lazaro there? Yeah, okay. Let's head into December because I'd quite like to forget that month. Mathis Abline. Okay. Third round draw. Just want to avoid anyone big, really. Home draw be preferred. Take that though. Take that. No. No. Yep. Steve Edge would take. Not Norwich. Not them. Yep. No. Ideally not. Ideally not. Ideally not. Yep. 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 Yeah. There's not much worrying left, but a home draw would be fantastic. Especially against Sunderland. We'd go there. Yay! Away to Sunderland. Right. That'll be good. Bumper crowd. Be nice. Right, let's see how we get on against Leeds under 23s. Press conference. Confident mood. Not up to me. Because Palace have been talking about Blythe. Right, Phillips, pleased. Look at all those lone players. Mulliner and Broha, 9 goals apiece. Mulliner's done it in 20 games in Scarbet League 2. Broha's done it in 24 games in the league above. Good for them both. Leasing.com trophy. Loads of money in the bank. Major of fools. Under 23 is lost. Lozano out for a week. 1-0. Doesn't really look like anyone stood up from the first team really there, does it? Perhaps his name linked. Go on, Ian, go and have your moment of glory. If you want. Anyway, we've got Leeds now coming up. Get revenge for their under 23s, knocking ours out of the leasing.com sham of a trophy. And all signs up, as does Hilton. Need to get a win. Tiao is going to replace Miller. Scored. Reserves. It looks like they don't play for a while. Let's go. Assists coming from wide on the right. Goals coming up front. We've got goals coming from up front on the left and assists coming from the left. Let's get into the game. Tunnel. We should be in a position to beat them. Yeah, that's pretty well. be completely classless to comment on. Future of Brendan Rodgers. Only place to comment. Here goes. Right, well, we are at home, so we're going to go balanced. As a minimum. Full lead against Southampton. A couple of blocks by the defence. And we've cleared it, so it's Rocky on halfway. Capani can't do anything with the ball. Struggling for possession at the moment. Wondering whether we pull Jolly back alongside Wadham and push Hume, what was an attacking midfielder. I think we might give that a whirl. So Wadham, Jolly, Hume. Let's give that a whirl. Sound at the bottom. To Jolly. To Diego Capani. Just about keeps the ball by the back post, saved by Odero. So no chance of the game. Rosala now. To Tiao. To Walcott. Goes long. Rocky to Capani, he's going to run. He's going to cut inside, pulls it back to Jolly. Blocked and cleared. Usala to Baia. Lovely run inside. He's got support with Capani. Capani beats his man. Can't beat Odero. Usala finds Yoli, knocks it into the area, Capani on the strike away cleanly. Here we go again. 7 minutes to half time. Closing in on half time, Hume's not having a great game. West Brom go 2-1 up against Everton. We'll go in here. I think Hume. Gonna swap with Yoli. It's gonna come off four. Let's give that a whirl. So he's not having a good game, but in a much more familiar position now. Man United 2-0 up now with Chelsea. Liverpool lead against Burnley. City lead against Newcastle. North London derby is ones apiece. Alright, we need to figure out how we're going to get a goal in this game. Usala to Wadham. And here come Leeds. Tiao dived in, Walcott blocked, Tiao wins it away. Rocky to Bayer. To Hume. He's got Capone on the left. He finds him. He's got Diego with him. Blocked. Diego. Runs a throw in. Nothing comes from that attack. Three quarters of the game gone. Bayer's going to come off. But right, Phillips. Capone, dangerous free kick, hits the wall. But he runs into the area and hits it straight at Odero. He parries but gathers the rebound. Wadham. Rocky's final moments coming up, I think, if he doesn't do something soon. Lusala wins a corner. Chance for the defenders, nope. It's a poor corner. Damako got the corner there, but he goes himself. Crosses. Rocky, defender blocks. Final substitution. In possession, be more expressive. Come on. Come on, Dimitri, we need a goal. City go 3-0 up. Bognar, 4.5 minutes left. Finds Capone on the left. Pulls it back to Hume. Is Hume going to have a dig? Locked, throw in. Why is he taking so much time on the ball? The whole thing breaks down. A minute to go. Four minutes of injury time. And Bogdan with a goal kick. Gives it straight to lead. Sassy brings it down the right. He's into the area. Parrot, and it's cleared. Damoko keeps it in. Chance to break. He's give it to C. C's running away down the left, pulls it back to Diego. Diego to Hume. What's he doing? Hume, that was awful. Parrot away. Walcott wins the ball but gives away a corner. 2 minutes left. 1 minute left. 30 seconds to go. Leeds throw in. Parrot. It's clear. Thiago can't keep up with him. Gets back. Diego. Can't get up ahead of Sassy, who nods it over the bar, and that'll be full time. 2 points dropped. Really disappointing. Really disappointing. We should have had a couple of points there. A couple of points more, I should say. And after those two games, come away with 1 point. Can you take off on the fact that Tottenham also slipped up today? Pressure on the board to give us more money. tell them how they'd go about it. So we're not even in the reckoning with the pundits. Still no news on my stadium. Clearly not going to name it after me though. The board got any concerns? Okay. So we do have Wolves coming up. Developing concerns. Loan move. Good. Yeah, Hume is definitely getting dropped after that. He was terrible. Wolves' big favourites. Charging credit, what? Under 18s, okay. I have to go and be interviewed about am I being patronised or not. Ignore it. No time to get complacent. Yes, Johnny's playing well at the minute. Oh yeah, I'm going to do team talk. And that's the end of the week. So rather disappointing. But we now have to travel away to Wolves for a tough away game. And then we've got Watford at home, followed by Liverpool at home in the Carabao Cup the week after. Okay, so that's the end of this episode. Thank you so much for joining. Till next time, stay safe. Bye bye.